I woke up this morning with my mind.